Welcome. Today I'm going to use some of my saved treasures, leftovers from previous projects, things I get in the mail, some packaging, tea, die cut, negative space. I think this is from cookies in a box. So that's nice. So I dig through them and find things I like. Here are some of the things I picked out. This big one, too small, is from a recent project I made. I will put a link somewhere under and up in some corner here, perhaps, to that video. A piece of lace, wrapping paper, gears, cogs, and there's a butterfly, more cogs, and this one, perhaps this. This is a piece of paper I just painted on, leftovers. This one, it's like a clip, and it's from this one, a card I made, and that's a double heart, so I break it and save this one, and I use one heart on this card, and the other one is also a leftover for some other project. I will put a link to that video too. And now I'm just going to decide which background I will use for this. And then I will start.